This one is a push-up bra to lift them girls to the sky. Even right now, I am wearing a push-up bra. The same one as this, but this time in a nude color. As you can see, they have started even to break apart. The lifespan of this liquid lipstick is 24 months. And I've had them for more than 24 months. I tried to apply, I think, this one, and my lips were on fire. This was such a beautiful color. I am so sad that I didn't manage to finish all these liquid lipsticks, but it's time for them to go in the trash can. So cute, so melanin friendly. Love them, love them, love them, love them.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Lizzie. If you're not, welcome back. It is a Friday evening around 5. I brought my son for football practice. It has been a hectic week for me because even my daughter started volleyball practice. So on Monday, I brought my son here. On Tuesday, I finished work. I went to do grocery shopping. On Wednesday, I took my daughter for volleyball practice. On Thursday, I finished work and I went to file taxes. And today on Friday, I finished work and I'm here. It is happy hour, so it is a split appropriate time. And I've also been eating this croissant because I haven't eaten anything since this morning. Again, the sport season has begun for both of my kids. And it's about to go down up to June, but I'm ready. My son, at least, he started like 2 weeks ago. He's a bit used to the back to sport season. My daughter, she went on Wednesday. It was really hard for her because it was the first day, and also today she'll be taken by another mom. And on Wednesday, I took that mom's daughter and my daughter, so we are exchanging. It's good even to have friends who can help you, because I can't be in two places. I can't be here bringing my son for football practice, and I couldn't be there to take my daughter for volleyball practice. They have the same day here on Friday, and yeah, that is single mom life for me.
Hey guys, it is a Saturday afternoon around 5, and I'm about to head out because my son has a haircut appointment. Yes, his hair grows super fast. But before I leave this house, I wanted to show you a few things that I got. Maybe three, some from Zalando and another one from a Nike shop. Yes. But get into this beautiful natural makeup. I've been loving this NYX Cosmetic Butter Gloss lip gloss in the shade Madeleine. As in, so pretty. And by the way, this lip gloss matches my nails. Forgive them, please. I've been so busy. Since both of my children now, they are doing sports. They're back to sports season. I've been so busy even to go make my nails. But next Saturday, I have booked an appointment. I'll go get a new set of nails. Let me real quick show you what I got. First of all, let's start with what I got from Zalando. I needed some face moisturizer. I usually use Clinique. Yes, but I made a mistake, by the way. I usually use Clinique Dramatically Different Gel, but when I was buying this, I didn't check. This is for dry skin, and since I paid 45 euros and I had already opened it, I cannot take it back. So I will just need to use this even if it's for dry skin, and my skin is combination. Crossing finger, I don't know, my head is somewhere else, all over the place. I hope this one is not gonna fuck my skin up. Yes. I also got this beautiful bra from Yamamai. Yes, I love this detail over here. This one is a push-up bra to lift them girls to the sky. Even right now, I am wearing a push-up bra. The same one as this, but this time in a nude color. But then look at my top. So, so cute. I look good, baby. I look good. And yes, that's all I got from Zalando. Last but not least, I got something else from the Nike shop. Last Sunday, my son had a tournament. And then in between the games, there was an interval of 2 hours before the next game. And me and another mother there, we were like, we can't just sit here and wait, sleep on the grass. Because when tournaments are hectic, you can sleep, you usually go with some kanga, some less or something, so you can sleep on the grass. The tournament will start from maybe 8:30 up to 8:30 in the night time. Anyway, let me show you what I got. So we went to this Nike shop. We saw that they had 50% off. And I got myself this beautiful Nike hoodie. Yes, with front pockets like this. This is the back. Love it, love it, love it, love it. I have so many hoodies, but I love this one because I didn't have with this gray color. Yes, love it, love it, love it. But this one is more for winter than for spring or summer. This can be worn in autumn or winter. Yes, love it, love it, love it. This is in a size M. And I paid how much? I paid €22.84. Yes, I really, really love it. Love it, love it, love it. By the way, I've not been buying off late. I'm such a good girl. But I've not been buying because I have a lot of things to pay. And when I have things to pay, I don't spend money on myself. I don't buy a lot. But I'll go back to buying, by the way. Anyway, let me and my son head out, go get a haircut. This weekend they are here with me. Tomorrow Sunday my son has a football game. And yeah, peace out. That day, and today I decided to clean my makeup desk. Yes, this makeup desk was so dirty. I even washed my brushes. They are there. I think they're almost dry, or they're dry already. And I'm going to use these two products. This one has Candegina. What is Candegina? Jika. Jika, yes. And this is called Vetril. This one is, you can use it to clean the windows, the mirrors. And this is what I'm going to use. And I'm rocking this pyjama set. I have a very short. I cannot even stand up. I got this pyjama maybe in 2020 when I went to Roma. Yes. Anyway, let's stop rambling now. Let me clean this mirror. This mirror, I got it on Amazon. Yes, it has two sides. I also have this, this lamp. And this is what I use when I'm applying my makeup. I switch it on like this. It has some soft light. And also this one is from IKEA. So let me clean it too. These makeup organizers are from Amazon too. Yes. And here I have my lipsticks. I have my body cream, makeup remover, toner. My face cream is almost kaput. I need to buy another one. I got this amazing perfume by Dolce & Gabbana, flower. By the way, this is the only perfume that I have in this house. I need to go to San Marino and stock up when it comes to perfumes. This is the only perfume I have. But it's so cute. Yes. Now let me go and check. Go and bring my makeup brushes. I am back, and here are my makeup brushes. They are clean, they smell so good, and I washed my makeup brushes with neutral soap. Yes, these ones I got them from Real Technique, also from Amazon. Love this purple color, so cute. And this one is from a brand called Kiko, an Italian low-cost brand, Real Technique. Big ones, I'm going to put them there. Even this one is also from Real Technique. This Kabuki brush, also from Real Technique. I rarely use this because I don't apply blush, even if I have this amazing blush from MAC. This one is from Diego Dalla Palma. And also this one is... oh, what happened? And also this one is from Diego Dalla Palma. So there are my makeup brushes. Oh, love this. I wish I can keep up with cleaning it more often. And last but not least, I am going to take this opportunity to throw away these liquid lipsticks from Diego Dalla Palma, an Italian brand. As you can see, they have started even to break apart. The lifespan of this liquid lipstick is 24 months, and I've had them for more than 24 months. I tried to apply, I think, this one, and my lips were on fire. This was such a beautiful color. I am so sad that I didn't manage to finish all these liquid lipsticks, but it's time for them to go in the trash can. But I am loving these... butter gloss by NYX. These ones are so cheap. These ones were going for 17 euros each. This one were going even for less than 7 euros, by the way. They are so pretty. Even my sister, the one who lives in London, she wants me to send her a link to where she can get this NYX butter gloss. I should swatch them, by the way. Let me do a quick swatch. Oh, so cute. This butter gloss lip is from MAC, from NYX Cosmetics. They are so pretty. Love them. Even my sister who went back to the UK, she told me she needs a link to this butter gloss by NYX. And I have a favorite one. This one, it's called Praline. Praline is the business, okay? Love this. It's always in my bag. And also followed by this one called Madeleine. Yes, let me swatch it here. Oh, love them. I need to find a red one and a purple one. Look at this. So cute, so melanin friendly. Love them. Yes, let me take this makeup remover and wipe this off. Yeah, anyway, guys, I love that my makeup section is looking so good. And thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you love this video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and all that good jazz. Till next time, bye bye.